Today's a really nice day.
Sun is up.
Today I'm gonna do something really cool, but probably really stupid. I'm gonna try long range. Wind is picking up. I have no GPS in my quad, but I really want to see if I enjoy long range flying. I do have crossfire set up, so I don't know. Hopefully this will work. Okay, wish me luck. Goggles on.
Welcome to Tango 2. Throttle warning. Engine off. Flight mode normal.
3000 milliamp hour battery. Like, I have done zero tests on how accurate the amp hour draw is. Really stupid, I know, but we'll see how it goes. I'm turning the power up to 1 watt in my Tango 2. Also gonna make sure I have enough power on my VTX. Okay, I'm getting closer to the top I was aiming for. Can't go all the way to the top because of my location, and I think that may be stretching it for my first times. Wow, this is really fucking cool. Just gonna go on top here. Turn around, see how the line of sight is. That should be good. Out of wind. Still a long way to the top.
Telemetry lost. Telemetry recovered. Low battery.
Thank you.
not the best landing, but my hands are fucking shaking. Oh. Oh. Oh, I did good. I now had sicked.